We're going on KineMaster today, and I'm going to show you exactly how to put music on top of your video. A lot of people are struggling with it, and I think it's one mistake. All I want you to do is open up the app and create a new video. Now, you're just going to upload any of the videos you want, okay? Choose your aspect ratio. It doesn't really matter for this example, but if you're doing this live, choose the aspect ratio you want. Then you're going to come to this page. What I want you to do is choose media, and then choose whatever video it is that you're trying to get music on top of. Once you've chose that video, it's super, super easy. So I've chose this one here. You need to scroll back the video. So your cursor, as you can see, my red line is at the start of the video. If you don't do that, the music won't go from the start. Then click audio and choose whatever song it is you like. Okay, put Savannah on this and it's going to play for the whole duration of the video. Now that's only because I put that cursor to the back. Please, please remember that. You can move the song to whatever part you want. Okay, you can start it from the beginning, the middle, wherever you want. So please, please remember the cursor has to go at the start. And as you can see, it'll play all the way through. If you just put it starting here, the music will only go from the end of the video. So subscribe, follow, and like for more how-to videos.